think there's a few people in our life that he would put up because he doesn't trust me.
Yeah. And what about you?
Do I trust him? As much as I can. You know, I've only known him for 17 days, so.
I don't know. Do you still think that Devin is a target?
Target right now for next week. Everybody feels that way. Right? You said to be expecting. Expect him to blow us up. That's all I can say.
Oh man. Every time we talk, every time we talk to him, he seems to be like, I will never do that. I know that's facing a lot of black things. I don't know who to trust. And it was silly for us to auto-cannibalize and start taking off our own. I just don't know what he's going
to do. Who's that? He ain't going to be done. Should have been in the day we got his back to the jury. When he gets to the jury, it's all he's on.
Exactly. I always said the same thing about Devin.
Exactly. That's how I feel. I'm sticking with it.
You are. That's what I just asked you.
Yeah.
You just said no. Devin's going to go home next week.
No, I was asking you if that's how you felt. That ain't how I feel.
No, it's not
how I feel either. We need to have, I think we should stay how we said we were going to stay, and then we'll make it to jury and get him gone.
I completely agree. That's what I was asking. That's what I thought you were saying. But again, I'll do it, you know, when he's sitting down.
Well, last night?
So well.
What? Fucker.
It was so nice in the fire.
Slept after my corner.
You did?
Oh, you did.
Oh, didn't yeah, you? Not until like. I fell asleep for like 4 hours before she even came in.
Yeah, because I was sleeping. We slept next to each other.
So you slept with
your well, I slept at her feet.
Oh, good.
Like, she was laying this way, I was laying this way.
As she's training you well for marriage. Get down on my feet. Sleep on my feet.
There's towels in
there.
Do you
want to
go next before the other load of towels go in?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you know.
Perfect
dates set up.
All right. You already know what you're going to do.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Oh, and it went in the coffee. Great. And then I blew coffee all over my face.
Good point.
more coffee and pour that shit out.
Make some.